Yes. First, we use aircraft aluminum for high strength. Thickness can be from 1.2 mm to 3.0 mm. Normally, we produce in 1.5 mm. Second, we have some reinforced nylon, something like here, the corner protection and the hinges. Also, the surrounding protection, you can see here, all are reinforced nylon. Third, we have some stainless steel. Let me show you here, the rivets. Also, see here, the mounting hardware, up and down. Also, here are the locks, all are stainless steel.